first video I was listening to the Quran, it was like mind-blowing. My mind was like exploding. Like.
Wow, wow, wow.
Hello, hello guys!
Hello guys!
Yeah. So today I met
Lozi.
Lozi! We are in Cheonan. Wow. I've never take video in Cheonan, I think, because I always take video in Seoul.
Oh yeah.
And this is my hometown, Cheonan, and he came to my place. Thank you so much. Wow.
Thank you very much. Oh.
The reason that I invite him is I talk about many Islam things, and he also interested in Islam and do many make contents about Islam.
Yeah.
I thought it was really interesting to me because
very
you're also, even if you're not Muslim,
yeah.
And you're not growing in a Muslim family. So I'm gonna ask some questions that I wonder.
Yes, please ask some questions, yeah.
Okay, and you do Ramadan fasting too.
I'm also doing the fasting. Wow, guys.
I'm so proud of you too.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm also fasting,
wow,
yeah.
It's so, oh, it's so hard.
So thirsty.
So first, can you introduce yourself?
Hello guys, my name is Lozi Sbu. I'm a student in South Korea.
Yeah.
I stay in Seosan. I study in Hanso University.
Oh.
I'm doing motion graphics and animation.
Oh, animation?
Yeah, so I'm doing motion graphics and animation, mostly video, and I'm here.
Wow, you're artist.
Yeah.
You're in Christian family.
Okay. Yeah, I grew up in a Christian family. The thing is, in South Africa, if you're born in a Christian family, sometimes you grow up being Christian because you go to church every Sunday.
Yeah, right.
So you don't know anything else but being Christian.
So since when did you become interested in Islam?
Well, my friend actually showed me a video because I was doing some reaction videos. He didn't tell me the video. He surprised me. He's like, Lozi, I'm gonna switch on the camera.
Surprise video.
Surprise video.
Reaction. Yeah.
Surprise reaction is like, Lozi, I'll switch on camera, take the headphones, and then listen.
Mm.
And then I wanted to be a real reaction, like, wow. I listened to the, like, my first video, I was listening to the Quran recitation, you know? It was like mind-blowing, like really, like my mind was like exploding. Like,
wow, wow, wow.
It was like so, even the voice of the guy was like so touching, you know? Like it was like, wow, man, I can't even explain, like it was like...
And I feel same things.
Wow, it's like mind blowing.
Mind blowing. You feel like lift your mind, like so calm down and peaceful.
Yeah,
very peaceful.
Very, 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 very peaceful. Mm. So since that day, I think I made a lot of videos, like learning and watching some more videos. And yeah, man, and today we are here. And I'm doing Ramadan, so I think I'm in the good road, you know?
Yeah. Is there a specific reason that you're interested in Islam?
Well, I've been friends with a lot of people who are Muslims, and I think I've seen their behavior. It's a very different behavior. Not to say that Christians behave differently, but they care, you know?
Yeah, they
like,
care.
Really, they care. Like, my friends, they're so helpful. Like, even if you are asking for something, and they love giving.
Donation, charity, and helping.
They love giving, yeah.
Right.
So people like that, it makes me feel like I am so happy and blessed to be around people like that, you know?
Yeah, right.
And, like, growing up, like, watching TV and in social media, you find this bad stereotype about Muslims, you know?
Yeah.
If you ask someone from anywhere else who don't know Muslims, if you ask them, they'll probably say they're tourists. Because that's what people say, and that's not the right thing, you know? So when I found out that these guys who are my friends, they're so nice and they're so caring and giving, they made me feel like I'm safe with them, you know?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, so that is the reason why I feel like being around Muslim people, it's safe because they are people and they just love other people. You know?
They love and help people. I think it's really similar reason that I start to interest in Islam because the process of breaking those stereotypes. There are so many stereotypes, but it was not true in the media. It's not true. So if you know about Islam, then you can know how they peaceful and how they help other people and respect other people.
They respect the other people so much. And they even respect themselves, you know?
Yeah, right. Yeah,
they
that's
really
important.
Respect themselves because even the ladies and the women, they wear some hijab, you know?
Oh, yeah.
And then so they take care of themselves and they're like clean people and they're so calm and peaceful.
Yeah, right.
I've
right.
never seen them fighting
and
or
also modest,
doing.
Yeah.
Some don't even drink and smoke, you know, like they're just clean and very nice people, you know?
Yeah,
they're very nice people. They're very nice people, yeah.
So, what did you learn from Islam?
I think that I've learned how to be a person that thinks for himself because I think sometimes religion ties you down, you know? And I'm talking from experience with not all Christians, but some Christians, they feel bad. Like, yeah, why are you not Christian? You know, everyone is Christian, so why not you?
In Korea too.
But I've not met any Muslim person who's forcing us
to be
Muslims.
Yeah, they don't force.
All they're saying is, just listen, here's a Quran. If you have questions, come ask me.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
They say that, like, yeah, like, if you have questions, you can come ask me. Yes, here's the Quran, read. If you have any question, come ask me, you know? So I think even meeting and being friends with Muslim people, it has made me feel like I've found like real friends, you know? Like true friends. Right. And I'm starting to build a new family now with people who believe in the Islam religion, you know?
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, which is like very nice. Like, I like the fact that they're also, they don't force you to join the religion. Like, really, like, they don't force you. Like, they are telling you that here's the evidence, read it, and then if you have questions, come ask us, please.
right, totally true. That's cool.
Yeah.
Do you think you can convert to Islam? Have you ever thought about that?
I've thought about it. It is a very big possibility. Mm-mm. I've thought about it. I'm still learning though. I'm still trying to do my study and learn. I made a video saying that you can't learn to be a doctor in one day.
You have to take your time, step by step.
So I'm still learning. Me doing Ramadan right now is also like...
Yeah, it's still one of the learning things.
Like, it's one of my learning curves. Like, I'm trying to break as many stereotypes in my mind as possible. Because I did fast before in my life, but I only fasted for like one day. So I don't have much experience in fasting. But yes, maybe one day I'll convert. Like, I will still continue learning. And I will also try to teach other people.
And yeah, that's really
just
good.
Tell them how, like, not even try to convert them into Islam, but I'll just show them.
So share your knowledge.
That they are not terrorists, they are not bad people, they're actually quite good people. So everywhere I go, I also try. Even my friends, they saw my channel when I went back to my country. They're like, wow, we see you doing a lot of Muslim videos. I'm like, yeah, you guys should try.
Just try
and see for yourself. So maybe one day I'll convert.
Many people ask me that, when will you convert to Islam? But I really want to know and
learn more.
Learn more, and when I fully accept it, then I want to think about convert. Like a next step.
Yes. So
I think I have big possibility too. Because I'm really impressed in
it's
the message
impressive.
Of Islam.
That is a good message,
You're doing in fasting. It's the fifth day. Ramadan. So
yeah.
Why do you fast?
Why do I fast?
Yes.
oh man, I wanted to experience like what everyone else who's fasting is experiencing. You know, I wanted to not feel the pain, but I wanted to understand. You know, I really wanted to understand because you can learn about people.
That's the first step. Experience about
just
their things.
To experience how they are, like how they live their life. Like me coming to Korea, I didn't like Korean food, you know? But now I love kimchi, you know? And I eat it all the time. So I'm fasting because I want to learn more. And maybe since fasting has many health benefits, so it's also good to fast sometimes, you know? I'm fasting when I see my Muslim friend, we can share the same thing, We can share the same, not struggle, but we can share the same goal. That we are also doing this together, and I believe in you and you believe in me, and thank you very much. Let's do it, you know?
Oh, that's cool.
It's like very hard, but let's do it. Yeah, let's do it.
That's good lesson. I think my lesson too, because I do fast to understand them more and to take the benefits from that.
Fighting.
Maybe I think I can tell my story, because the thing that I interest in Islam is about the... In Korea, many people always think about how to successful and how to earn a lot of money and how to get a big car, big house. But in Islam, when I meet other Muslim friends, and my Muslim friends always talk about how to being a good person and how do you go the right path.
And helping people.
Yeah, and helping people, how to respect other people. And it's so much different from my culture and country. So it was so impressive. My Muslim friends told me the life is journey, and they live their life, how to help other people and how they're being a good person and how to close to the God. So I think it's really impressive.
It's really different from Korean lifestyle.
Yeah, right. I'm so interesting. So I'm still learning. So
Let's learn together, man.
Let's learn together.
When you share something, you're like, wow, you also know that? Yeah.
And it's, I love that point. And maybe we know about this point more.
Yeah.
He also have YouTube channel and he also talk about Muslim and Islam. Yeah. So if you have time, then check his channel too.
Please check my channel.
So thank you for watching my video and take care and be safe. Bye-bye.
Bye, guys.
Peace.
Peace.